the blur.
And how he changes speed.
Yes.
Mathurin tried to find Jalen Williams. We're going the other way, and it's going to be a 9-0 start for Team Tomica. Paolo Banchero with the flush. Him and Luca, just instant connection. Paolo here with Jalen.
Okay, Jake. Oh, wait a second. Seattle? Okay, Seattle. Seattle in the building.
And you see him out here now, a rookie of the year, an all-star, looking to win back-to-back rising stars.
Youngest player in the All-Star game, rookie of the year, and like Candace said earlier, got better over the summer, playing with Team USA, seeing where he's at now and his focus, how he's making teammates better.
And Lively has brought some life to Team Jalen, doing a good job hanging around the rim, reaping the benefits.
Paolo from deep, back iron.
I mean, that's today's game, right? Just your casual seven-footer, just... And then in 2 seconds, Jaden Ivey scores down at the other end. 94 feet.
For sure.
In the league.
In the end, right?
Who does he remind you of?
I'm not sure about his game, but that's almost like Iverson speed.
We're in the midst of a 15-18 Jalen run. Alley-oop here just outside for Keegan Murray. Banchero on Chet. He wants to go from distance, back iron. But Keontae comes away with it.
No! Whoa.
Also see what happens with Lively going to the bench, because he really did bring a lot of energy to Team Rose. Can Paolo right to him. But my pride's on the line, and I need to do something.
Right now, when you black out, you're not even thinking about that. You want to get some payback.
Well, Paolo's going to take this
one. Oh, my goodness.
Looks for a back, doesn't get it. Chet on Paolo. What a matchup.
What a move.
Hey. This game has been defined by Benedict Mathurin early on. Keegan to the rack. Finishes strong.